my name is Dream, and I'm here interviewing Stephen for Youth Stories of Brent.
Hi, my name is Kaya, and I'm from the Youth Stories of Brent, and today I'll be gladly interviewing Raresh.
Hi, my name is Hussein, and I'm interviewing Luca for Youth Stories of Brent.
Hi, I'm Kaya, and I'm here interviewing Daniel Blessing for the Youth Stories of Brent.
Hi, my name is DeRay Palmer from Yo-Yo, You're Only Young Once. And pleased to talk about this project for Youth Stories of Brent. When I was approached by Nadia Khan from Brent Council, I was asked about doing a story or filming a project to do with Youth Stories in Brent. I'm real pleased to do this simply because I'm a Brent guy myself. I've been born and raised in Brent, born in Harlesden, raised in Wembley. So it was very, I would say, emotional about doing a project within the borough that I've grown up in. So that was a pleasure for me to be able to do this project.
We promoted the project across Brent, and we were training young people in different aspects of film production.
So we had workshops running at the Brent Civic Centre, working with young people, a group of young people who came together to learn how to do interview skills and just some media training on a hold, just to build their confidence.
You don't have to be famous to be successful, or you don't have to be famous to pursue your dreams. So I thought that that's what we should include in.
These guys came into a room, they didn't know each other. I think maybe one or two of them were friends before. But as a bunch, I would honestly say that they have made friends. They message each other, they have fun together. And the whole process and the dedication from them over a long period of time has been really, really good. Some of the sessions that we went through was to do with, say, camera skills. We gave them a camera, we taught them the basics of using a camera. And we've seen them take the cameras among themselves. You know, they've had it, they've filmed each other. We've done things where they've worked on lighting. You know, you can film, but how do you work on the lighting itself to make sure that what you're capturing is of great quality? We've had social moments, we've gone out to dinner to eat, we've had our workshop moments where everybody's just getting involved and enjoying themselves. Even the interview skills, we've had so many funny moments with that. Them giving interviews to the camera, getting a few things wrong every now and again, it's been funny. All of these experiences that they've had within the filming has been really beneficial to them.
Hi, this is Youth Stories of Brent. Today you're going to witness a short film project.
I remember really when we first started our sessions in the room and seeing the nervous ones build confidence, seeing the curious ones say, okay, I kind of like this. And seeing the ones who were forced by their parents or their guardians to come, as you know, their parents would say, you are going to this course. All of a sudden, they were excited to be coming there off their own accord. So seeing all of that process evolving within these sessions was something that would be great qualities, life skills for them to take and to use in their everyday lives. Consulted with the young people, we said, if you had a chance to do this film, what would you like to be involved in this film? So hearing back from them, all the feedback together, we would like to know that we've achieved that goal.
So what I personally think about the Brent Youth Stories of Filming is that I had an opportunity of actually filming a short film, which I never thought to say that a year ago. But I actually did that and achieved it.
I came late to this project, but I'm not very quick now, but I like this experience. It teaches me how to like work cameras,
So personally for me, from starting the Stories of Brent project, I feel like I've gained a lot of confidence. I've been able to improve my interviewing skills. I feel like I've become better at filming and directing. And I've sort of become a part of, I've been able to improve my team working skills as well, and it's just been a really good experience.
Yeah, for me as well, it's been like you've been making new friends and you've like been able to work well with people.
My experience so far with Youth Stories of Brent, it's been very great. At first I was nervous and I gradually got into it. The skills that I've learned is how to direct, how to take better photos, working with a team, and so far it's just been very, very good experience.
Guys, keep the noise down, I need to rehearse.
After a while, when everybody became close friends and knowing everybody, there was a ritual that started every session. They'll all meet and then Nadia will walk them all to Sainsbury's, which is part of the Civic Centre, and they'll all buy drinks, foods. She'll buy them these shakes and these everything. We'll come in the room and it spread all out. It was great. Don't get me wrong, I was annoyed about the time, but I saw how it benefited. It just made everybody really comfortable.
I've had a lot of fun getting to know them and working with them, and I'm quite impressed with the amount that they can eat.
Hi, I'm Kaya and I'm a singer. I enjoy singing because it helps me express my emotions and escape my problems in life.
I wouldn't know how often they went to the Civic Centre before. What I do know is that it became their second home, as they were there in the rooms, out on each floor or landing, wherever we decided to meet for that day. And I'm hoping that after this project, whenever they go to the Civic Centre, that their minds will always run back onto this project and how we met, how we always got together, how we did our little trips. And those things are stuff that I think, I'm hoping there will be some great memories that they keep hold of.
The devil is a liar. Lord bless you.
Look what you're doing. Look.
We've worked together on this project for the past 10 months and we've had our challenges and good times, and we've established a really good working relationship, and it's been a really enjoyable and rewarding project.
Luca, can you give us a background about yourself, please?
Yes, I'm Luca, I'm 14. I was born in Hampstead Heath, but was raised up in Brent.
Did you feel culture acceptance when you first came here to Brent?
Yep, I felt quite accepted when I came here in Brent. I was relieved to see so many people here, and the fact that I became a working member of the community and everyone accepted me and my family, I thought that I was really glad with that.
You said you had a lot to say for the youth. What did you mean by that?
Me coming from Brent, I've grown up like looking at how the youth around me and like me being a youth, how like everything's gone about. And doing stuff like Brent Summer University and all these different things has really helped me with my social skills.
Do you think there might be a future for yourself or Brent?
Yes, 100%. I was just thinking, like looking around at these buildings, how like 10 years ago, this was none of this here, and Brent is just growing and growing.
All the best, whatever it is that you do. Really gonna miss you guys from doing this. Really enjoyed the sessions, really enjoyed going through the whole process with you.
I hope that you've enjoyed working on this project as much as we have. I've been really impressed with your dedication and your commitment, giving up like your precious time, and to each session you all came with such a willingness to learn and with such excitement and enthusiasm, and which really impressed me, and I think that you are a shining example of the young people that we have in Brent, and I'm really proud of all of you.
I hope that whatever you've taken from this, that you guys can utilize it in your own lives as a positive, and hopefully whatever you do in your future, wish you all the best. I wish you great success.